Welcome back to the research world. The learning objectives after today's lecture are: point number first, what is objective of research? What is significance of research? Difference between the objective and significance, and a real life example to clarify the difference between objective and significance. So let's begin. Objective of the research. In general, research objectives describe what researcher intends/wants to achieve by a project. Are more commonly, we can say, research objectives describes concisely what the researcher is trying to achieve. So what the researcher basically aims to achieve from a particular project or research will be termed as the objective of the research. Now, significance of the research. In simple terms, significance of the study highlights how your research will be beneficial to the society in general. So, more commonly, it's a justification of the importance of your work and impact it has on your research field. It's a contribution to a new knowledge and how others will benefit from it. So, in simple words, the significance highlights or implies the importance and the contribution of your research to the society in general and the community. Let's discuss the difference between two by a real-life example. For example, a researcher is checking or studying the impact of the intangible assets on the firm's performance. So, what could be the objectives of the researcher? The objectives of the research. First, evaluating the impact of the intangible assets on the firm performance, or testing the impact of the intensity of the intangible assets on the volatility of the firm's share prices. This could be the objectives of the research. Now, what could be the significance of the research? So, for example, the study will be useful to the investors, analysts, or the shareholders who are interested to know how the size of intangible assets in a firm affects the volatility of the firm's stock price. So, the objectives of the research emphasizes the importance of the objectives of the researcher, while the significance implies the significance of the contribution of the researcher to the society as a whole. Thank you for watching. Like and share.